Now, on the weather front, we're starting this morning with a partly to a mostly cloudy sky. Definitely a drier day ahead compared to yesterday. Let's show you what is up for this Tuesday. 9 o'clock this morning, right around 74. By noontime today, 81. Now, we'll go with an isolated shower for you this afternoon, with that chance being a tad greater in the southern counties. By 3 p.m., partly cloudy. And with the heat and humidity, won't rule out an isolated storm here and there, but I think a lot of you will go through today rain-free. From our camera now at First Tennessee Park, just around the corner from News Channel 5, 71 degrees. You see some of the city downtown buildings in the distance. There. The official reading for Nashville right now, 71, relative humidity 90%, a wind north northeast at about 6, 81 and 73. The extremes for yesterday, nice healthy rain for Nashville, 0.73 in the rain gauge. You got to double check, but I think now for Nashville for the month of August, we are over 2 inches in the plus column at month to date status. Right now, here we go. Radar, most locations dry, but down in our southern areas right now, got a little bit of rain. Most of it south of the state line, but we do see a little bit of rain here in the southern part of Lincoln County. There's a little rain cell there, Moore County, and down into Franklin County for us. Also, back around Grundy County, there are a couple of little showers showing up your way as well. There's the radar in motion now as this kind of continues to push on off toward the east southeast a bit for us this morning. So here's how ExactTrack plays this out. We'll run the clock for you now, and the rain chances a tad greater over the southern areas versus elsewhere. But here we go at midday, not a whole lot going on. Now, as we get into early afternoon, look for a couple of those isolated showers to pop. But you'll note it's not widespread rain, definitely when you compare it to what we saw yesterday. Overnight tonight, not much. Now, as we work our way into Wednesday, I think it's a similar story. Most of you will go through tomorrow rain free, but a few more showers will pop, and those percentages a tad higher from Crossville, McMinnville, and down toward the Winchester, Franklin County area. Here's what's up for today. We're going to make it up to a high this afternoon, right around 85 degrees tonight, down to 67, 86 tomorrow. So 20% rain chances for today, and even in Nashville, that may be closer to a 10% shot. And then for Thursday, as the front that's down to our south begins to lift back up as a warm front, then the rain chances going up for Thursday, and we'll hold on to the chance for some scattered showers and thunderstorms for the weekend. Highs in the mid to upper 80s, but the nice thing right now, no 90 degree reading on that 7-day forecast.